over you. I'll get it out. By the gods, help me.
You should get out of here!
Best stay out of sight. Let's go.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come. Must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... he gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
Away we go!
Let's go. This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Dining with Addis!
Move!
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah. The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.